I've been an artist for so many years. It's just a self-taught talent. I started when I was in standard 2, and that was when I was 8 years old. It happened when my primary school teacher, the late Madam Koloksa, asked us to paint, to draw people as a homework while they are in the football ground. And when we went to school, I became position 1. That inspired me to keep on drawing. I started using paint in 2005. And I started selling my artwork the following year. So I am the artist, full-time artist. This is my career.